Hey everyone, welcome to Play USA. My name's Nicole, here to answer all of your online gambling questions. In today's Tuesday Q&A, we are gonna be answering when is the best time to sign up for a new sportsbook account. But before we dive into today's topic, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below, give us a thumbs up and ring the bell so you know every time we post a new video. Unless you were born yesterday or live under a rock, you probably know that football is back, baby. And that means it is one of the biggest times of the year when it comes to sports betting season. Handle skyrockets during the football betting calendar, and these sports books are all going to be competing with each other to get you as a customer, which means the best time to sign up for a sports book is right now. We're gonna go into an offer that we saw during NFL week one, but we're not gonna focus too much on the past in today's video. We'll also cover some offers that you can take advantage of right now to make sure you are getting the best value out of your betting this season. All right, so let's jump into the past just for a second. This is gonna show you just how much these sportsbooks want you as a customer and why now the start of the NFL season is the best time to sign up for a new account. And just a little disclaimer here, when I say now is the best time to sign up, I'm not advocating for people to bet more volume. As always, responsible gambling comes first and foremost. We want you to be betting within your bankroll. What I am advocating for is if you are new to sports betting and are looking for an app to sign up with for the first time, or if you are already a bettor and want to just gauge what the best value is out there for you, now is the time to check out all of those sports books in your state. But okay, now that my disclaimer's over, let's jump in to week one NFL football. We had the Tampa Bay Buccaneers taking on the Dallas Cowboys in Thursday night football. And we saw what was the closest thing to free money that you're ever going to see at a sports book, and that came with PointsBet. So PointsBet had an offer out there for that Thursday night football game that allowed bettors to double their money. Of course, there was a max bet involved. If Tom Brady threw just one, that's right, Tom Brady throwing just one single passing yard in the game against the Dallas Cowboys. And I don't know about you, but for me, if Tom Brady were 99 years old in a wheelchair coming out of retirement, saying he thought he could take another team to the Super Bowl and they named him as their starting quarterback, I would have taken this deal. That's how close of a sure thing this deal was from PointsBet. And if you had taken that deal from PointsBet, you would have easily doubled your money in NFL week one. So that's just kind of an example to hammer my point home, but we don't want to focus too much on offers of sportsbook pass. So we're going to focus on what you can still take advantage of. Over at Caesar Sportsbook, our friends have instituted a really unique deal that I kind of love for this football season, and it runs through the end of September. So if you place $100 in bets on football through the end of the month, Caesars is going to give you $150 to use for a jersey of your choice. And that is gonna come as a $150 NFL shop gift card. Now, I personally would use that to buy a Steelers jersey and would highly recommend you do the same, but of course, freedom of choice here, so you can pick whichever jersey you like. So if you are already going to bet on a handful of football games this season, that is a great offer for you and you can still take advantage of it right now. And if you are a new user to Caesars Sportsbook, you can use this offer in addition to Caesars very generous up to $5,000 risk-free bet that they have running right now on the site. So if that is something that piques your interest, you should head on over to Caesars Sportsbook and check that out. And we also have seen a pretty lucrative offer from FoxBet, and it's as simple as it sounds. They are offering a $5 free bet for every Thursday night football game. So you just gotta sign up on that app, log in, and claim that free bet. It really doesn't get easier than that. And again, these are the types of promotions that these sportsbooks are going to continue to come out with during the NFL season, and you're not going to see promotions like this during the rest of the betting calendar. So if you're looking to sign up for a sportsbook, now is the time to check all of them out. And again, if one doesn't have a great offer in week one, don't write it off. Check back in with that book the next week, because I guarantee you during the football season, they are going to have new offers. For example, we have seen a slew of sports betting companies do a bunch of parlay bonuses for college football week in and week out. So just keep your eyes open. That about wraps it up for today's video. If you have any questions you would like me to answer in the future, make sure to leave them in the comment section down below, and I will see you next week.